channel. As you can see today, I decided to prepare a different type of outfit. This one sounds a little bit more like spring, cold spring. It has long sleeves and it's darker colors, but I thought, you know, it's still kind of cold outside, a little bit more, but you can definitely, you know, work this outfit, go out like this somewhere, you know. This is more like an evening, right, evening outfit. So I'm wearing like these shorts. They're like a little bit sparkling, as you can see. Very comfortable, extremely comfortable. Looks like a shorts skirt, but they are shorts. They're just like a little bit wider in legs there, and a little bit high-waisted, like I like. And then I decided to pair it with, as you can see, black pantyhose. I think this outfit looks really nice. I decided to put these lighter shoes. They're a little bit like satin kind of. I guess you could wear it, but I think black will be a little bit better. The color just fits with my hair color, so it kind of matches, as you can see. What do you think? Does the shoe color matches my hair? And of course, I decided to pair it with the black shirt. It's see-through. If you can see it, you can also definitely pair it with crop top, some kind of black crop top. I will show it to you how it's gonna look with the shirt and short sleeves, and maybe darker shoes. Try the black shoes and short crop top, okay? And we'll see. Hello! So, look at this outfit. Is it nice? Same shorts, same high heels, but I decided to pair it with nude. These are stockings, as you can see. These are not, sorry, this is not stockings. This is, oh, sorry. These are the stockings, not pantyhose. So I think, because it's very quick and you can't see the bands. So the shorts are long enough to cover it, but even if it would show just a tiny bit, it still looks really cute and sexy and chic. But also, look what I added. I think adding a red rose makes the outfit pop. I think it makes it really nice and chic and adds a little bit something extra. What do you think? So I'm gonna come a little bit closer. See? to wear this somewhere. Somewhere in the city. Go with friends, you know, for a little evening getaway in the city, you know. And I love this rose. I think it looks beautiful. You can also pair it. I paired it with just a little clutch. You can pair it with whatever black, red, little clutch. It could be red or skin toned. As I see, it just fits my shoes. But basically, anything will fit it. It's really comfortable and cute, I think, and cutesy and playful. And still very sexy and chic, all in one. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below if you agree with me. I think this is the better look for me than the previous one with the long shirt. I think with the long shirt it's nice as well, but with the black shoes or black heels. But this is my favorite one. Do you agree? Let me know if you agree. But yeah, so I think this is the winner. Perfect outfit for vacation. Yeah, I think that's great. I love it. Simple, as you can see. So let me know which outfit you like more. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you in my next video.